is it? I have a magical story to tell you. So settle in for the fantastic tale of Breeta. Let me take you now to a mythical land far, far up in the heavens. Or as you sci-fi nerds would say, a distant galaxy. Let us journey to the land of the Nether Realms. Once upon a time, Queen Danu, the ruler over all the realms, called her daughters to her castle. Her daughters were the Thanes who led each of the realms. They had earned the right to lead and to teach the values of good character, all of them except for one. The queen hoped that one day her youngest daughter, Breeta, would rule over a realm. But there was a problem. Breeta was a little lazy and a lot entitled. She believed others should serve her instead of her being a good servant. Breeta thought that because she was a princess, she simply deserved to be given not only a title, but pretty much everything. She did not appreciate what had been done for her, and she didn't have the character to be a good leader. So the queen threw a party and called in all of the sisters. Together, they would convince Breeta to change her ways.
Thank you. Your mama raised you better.